Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
It'll be Carmella versus Charlotte.
Whoa, get your cameras ready.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Well, regardless, the show has begun.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. What do you think's going through Charlotte's mind? I, for one, will be interested to see how her game plan changes, if at all, now that she has a manager by her side.
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Michael, I don't know about you, but there's something fishy with that pairing. I can't quite put my finger on it, though.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Brutal attack to the top of the head.
Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
Beginning to look bad for her here. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
She wills her way out.
And that's a stiff kick.
I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by. Carmella seeks out a big move here. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. Carmella sways the match her way now. Well, it's Carmella, and I hope, I'm praying that she's going to perform one of my favorite moves of all time. Look, Cole! Oh, watch Carmella. You got to be quiet. It was the code of silence.
The code of silence.
Oh, man. Does that look... Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
And Carmella anticipates it. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Shoulders down. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
It doesn't get more painful than that. Now momentum is in the corner of Charlotte.
Carmella have to do to regain her composure.
Oh, look at this, Cole. I think she's going for it here. Oh! Trying to get her turned.
It does.
Oh!
The figure eight.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Wait a minute.
If she escapes the hold.
With a nice Nice reversal.
Hey! And she wills her way out.
She kicks out of that one.
Woo, that was close. Had me worried.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. From the top! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this team is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more. She might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here. Charlotte with a nice reversal. She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. What an amazing display of resiliency.
Great offense by Charlotte. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
She's going for it!
And Carmella goes down hard.
This match has taken so much out of her.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Carmella avoids damage there.
You gotta be quiet. It was the code of silence.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Great reversal.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Putting her stamp on this match now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Wait a minute! She's going for it again! I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Carmella with good timing there.
That's Carmella, and I hope, I'm praying that she's going to perform one of my favorite time. Look, Cole! I think she's going for it here. Oh! Trying to get her turn.
It does.
Oh!
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? She's able to break out of it.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Clearly.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here's your winner, Charlotte!
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.